through Old Town, but a place called Red Hot Chili Burger. Come out here because basically there's a storm brewing, there's thunder, lightning, rain. Where we're staying in Cabos, loads of the places weren't open, wasn't many vegan options, but why not get a bus down to the main town centre and see what's going on. So, I've got a veggie burger, mainly consists of mushrooms from what I can see, some arugula, or we call it wild rocket. I've got a portion of chips with their special seasoning on top. Let's give the chips a go first. See the lightning? Nice and crunchy on the outside. Storm is coming. Really fluffy on the inside as well. Lovely. Got some seasoning on the top, some paprika, some of the crunchy salt. Give the burger a quick go. Get like a charcoal taste from the mushrooms. A nice sweet burst of spice from the red onion jam. I'm gonna finish this up and I'll give you my verdict as soon as I'm done. See you in a sec. I've had since I've been in Greece. The mushrooms, great taste, very well charred on the grill, nice sweet sensation from the red onion jam, and nice little complement was the arugula for a great crunch. The buns are well toasted, fresh and soft inside. I'm gonna give Red Hot Chili Burger in Corfu, Old Town in Greece, 5 fish bumps out of 5. Guys, thanks for watching. Make sure you like, share and subscribe. Comment below and I'll see you guys again soon. Peace.